The U.S. Marshals Service is searching for 58-year-old John Ruffo. He's 5 feet 5 inches, wears contact lenses or glasses, and is a computer expert.